Welcome to another episode of Wild Blue Discovery here on the Gallatin River. It's hopper time. Let's see if we're going to have any luck fishing hoppers. Fish on the Gallatin, on the hopper. Man, they are full of spunk. They are feisty. Yes. That's a big old, it's a rainbow or a cut bow. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful either rainbow or cut bow here on the Gallatin. Beautiful here, absolutely beautiful. I'm in the park here. I think I'm still on the edge of Yellowstone, so look around here. Stunning scenery on the Gallatin. Wild Blue Discovery, baby, in Yellowstone. Oh, jeez, he tore it up. Holy smokes. Totally missed it, but he tore it up. Hopper time, folks. It's hopper time. Love hopper time. Shoot. Came off. That was the money though. Yeah. What's that? Thanks. Beautiful rainbow on the Gatlin, nymphing. Cool. There it is. Hitting them is one, hooking them is one thing, landing them is another.
Perfect. Nice fish.
Nice rainbow on the Gallatin. That'll count. Beautiful little rainbow, little wild rainbow. Beautiful bow on the Gallatin. Took the waltz. Catching fish in a rock garden there. Beautiful rainbow on the Gallatin. Jeez. Yeah, I just landed in my third. Beautiful Gatlin rainbow. Little guy. Beautiful little wild rainbow.
That's my first Gatlin there, thank you.
whatever you did, thank you.
I'm getting tons of hooks from that one.
I wasn't getting, no, I just switched flies. Let's see if it's he's on the, yeah, he is on the one I just switched to. Where's that boy at?
Wow, nice.
Look how pretty that fish is. Beautiful, beautiful wild rainbow. Holy smokes! Ho ho! Holy holy smokes! Holy crap, man. He's... Dude, that thing is freaking huge. Sweet. All right, hold on. Where's he at? He's a Gallatin jumper. Oh man, he still ain't done. See if I can get him over here to the shore. Here, whoa. Your rod's hit me. Go ahead, go underneath of me. Then get down river on me. Right there he is. He's right there by bank.
Oh,
hold on. Holy smokes.
Is he upstream?
He's right there by bank, right in front of you. Right here. Get him. Get him?
I got him.
Yes. Woo! Awesome. Nolan to the guide, man. But that heavy nymph is getting down.
What's that? I told you there was a bigger one in that hole right there. I could have sworn. I was like, there's not just that baby there.
Oh, man. Hold on. Oh man, right there's what you come out west for, right there. Holy smokes. Man, he was jumping. Hold on a second, your rod's... Hold on.
Oh yeah, mom.
Hold on a second. Hold on here.
Set your rod down over there when you're done.
Look at the size of this boy.
I can film you with him. You want to transfer nets?
Big old rainbow. Look at that. Big old rainbow. He's full of spit and vinegar.
What a fish.
He definitely got some strength to him.
Oh yeah.
There you go. You got your
my phone?
You got your phone? And they are feisty.
Jeez. Another rainbow.
Did my dad get any?
No. Got one on.
Excellent.
They ain't too big, probably.
Oh, look at the one behind him. There's another one behind. You have two on.
Do I have two on?
Yeah, I think you have two on. Yeah, you have two on.
Oh, oh wow. That's my first ever.
That is amazing. Oh my God. That one looks like a cutthroat, too.
I guess I gotta get the bottom one first.
Here, you want me to grab one? I got this one.
There we go. I just got two in a row. I doubled. On the one on each hook.
I missed so many in there too. In that little spot, I missed so many.
Show off.
So I've got, here's a cutty. There's a cutty.
That one's a cutty too. That one looks like a cutty.
And that one looks like there's a little down there by the mouth too, isn't it? Another cutty. Well, that's a wrap on the Gallatin. Got some landed, hopper, and some nips. See you on the water.